Hi there, DG4651 here, and today I'm going to show you a magic trick. So, all you need is a normal deck of cards, and the setup, you need the four aces. Just any order, just put them on top of the pile. So what you ask the spectator to do is cut the pack around even. Okay, and then do the same again. Okay. Then what you do is you take the first pile and take three cards, doesn't matter which three, make sure they're on top and bottom, one, two, three. Same with the second, one, two, three cards, put them to the bottom, one, two, three. Same with this pile, three cards to the bottom, one, two, three. In this last pile, put one, two, three cards, put them to the bottom, and one, two, three. And then you turn over the top cards, they are miraculously all aces. All you need to do, like before, take them, make sure the top cards are all aces, and keep track of the top of the pile when the other person splits them. So, hope you enjoyed that trick. I'll be back soon with more tricks, so see you soon.